Boolean data type stores the result of a condition, so it can only have two values, false and true, which are represented internally as 0 for false and 1 for true. The equivalence between the condition and the value can also be used for sorting and for mathematical operations. Therefore, false being 0 is less than true, that is equals to 1. And you can also use the same equivalence to perform extreme optimization. Let's see that with an example. If you need to compute the sum of quantity only when quantity is greater than 1, you can write it as a sum x over sales and then use the if function to check if the quantity is greater than 1, you return the quantity, otherwise it returns a blank. But the very same calculation can be expressed considering that sales quantity greater than 1 can be a Boolean expression that equals to 0 when it is false and to 1 when it is true. Therefore, multiplying the condition by sales quantity produces the quantity if the condition is true and nothing, 0, when the condition is false. Indeed, you see that the result of the two calculations is the very same. In some extreme optimization scenarios, it is also useful to use this equivalence between Boolean data types and integer values.